Well, what we're doing today, we're doing a read-through for Paradise Park, the musical. You may know of Paradise Park, the film that was 25 years ago. Larry Gross was in it. Danny Boyd directed it. Well, we're turning that into a musical. We're turning that West Virginia story about God coming to a trailer park into a play, a musical, at Grandview for Theater West Virginia.
I wrote and directed the original motion picture, Paradise Park. And thanks to Theater West Virginia, I'm writing the book version of the musical. I've made 30-some movies and 15 books now. Paradise Park is the most special for me. It was the most special for me as a movie, and the biggest disappointment was that it didn't get more life that it deserved. And then Scott Hill shows up and says, you know, this is my favorite movie. We'd like to make it as a musical.
In Paradise Park, the musical, my role was to write the songs. When I first read the script of Paradise Park, the movie, back in 1991, I loved the heart of this script. I loved what this script was really about.
If you got a chance to meet God, what would you ask for? That's part of the play. And so we all think about, as West Virginians, if we think about ourselves first, but something happens in the play that they have to think about other folks.
The movie played around the world. It is set in one particular community, but the story is universal.
It really symbolizes in many ways what I found in West Virginia. I came here 45 years ago, and I found people who care for other people. That's what this story is about. And whether God comes or not, that's up to you to decide. But you will see for sure that people who have a hard time are caring about other people. And to me, that's what really life is about.
You can go to our website, theaterwestvirginia.org, and see some information on it. There's some sponsorship opportunities, and you could be a part of it. And plus, if you're an actor, January and February, we're going to have auditions coming up for this year's schedule, so you can do that. So there's all kinds of ways that you could be part of Theater West Virginia. You know, Theater West Virginia is where legends live. You may be a legend and not even know it.